watch a video about paddy pests in Kampung Tarat Serian.
First of all, the introduction. The paddy farmers use pesticides such as the Takumi 20WT instead of using the integrated pest management. Hence, in this video, we will suggest a different control to reduce the pest population. The first order is Order Lepidoptera. The first species is the Metimna separata, or also known as paddy army worm. Here are the examples of the ideal condition, biological, cultural and chemical control for the paddy armyworm. The next species is the Scirpophaga insertulas, or also known as the stem borer. The ideal condition, cultural, biological and chemical control of the stem borer. The next species in the order Lepidoptera is the rice leaf folder. Below are some examples of the ideal condition, cultural, biological and chemical control of the rice leaf folder. The next species is the Pelopidas matis, or also known as rice keeper. The ideal condition, cultural, biological and chemical control of the rice keeper are listed as below. The next order is Order Hemiptera with an individual, suborder Homoptera. The first species is the Leptocorisa acuta, or also known as earhead bug. Some examples on ideal condition, cultural, biological and chemical control for earhead bug. The second species is the Scotinophara lurida, or also known as black bug. The ideal condition, cultural, biological and chemical controls for the black bug. The next species is the green rice leafhopper, or also known as Nephotix malayanus. Some examples on ideal condition, cultural, biological and chemical control for the green rice leafhopper. The last species in the order Hemiptera, suborder Homoptera, is the rice mealybug, or also known as Brevinia rehi. Some examples on the ideal condition, cultural, biological and chemical control for the rice mealybug. Created using Powtoon.